Jeb Phelps. You ever heard of him? Old time crook. I used to run with him once. He stabbed my back, I stabbed his, no hard feelings. Seems my old friend is up to his neck in it. Him and his gang been sitting on a whole bunch of capitale. That was mistake number one. Mistake number two, he let the rest of his gang turn him in exchange for a full pardon and a stack of bills. I suggest you find Jeb. Play the Good Samaritan. Won't be long before he takes you to what you need.
You just made the best goddamn decision of your life. Now,
you want to make any better ones?
Rope one of them bodies. Drag it with us to Van Horn. Oh, we gonna bring seven shades of hell today, my friend. I already see you're the type for it. See, we're gonna pay a visit to my old gang. It was them what handed me in. Damn near the whole town was in on it. So now, damn near the whole town burns.
You keep your conscience out of this. And I see you right. I promise you that.
No good, cocksucker! torch, Luis. See something that'll burn.
Ahead, me and you, my friend.
Opportunity come up. Good money, too. Maybe even some capitale. Well, of all the folks I'd expect to be working alongside, Jeb Phelps was about bottom of the list. Yeah, remember, Jeb's only useful for one thing, the location of his old gang's stash. To that end, and no further, we will assist him. One of his former associates is holed up near Butcher Creek. Bring him to Jeb, whatever it takes. You leave the interrogating to him. Take any capitale for yourself. Adios now.
Spare's gonna eat your soul.
Oh, my sight!
Kurt has got y'all now.
Stick you in the guts as soon as it'll earn him 1 cent.
got any idea what that man is gonna do to me? Please! This is all about those goddamn Capitale, isn't it? Ah, shit, shit, shit! This shit. Let me go, damn it!
Billy, my old friend. Me and you gonna have a little chat about my own stay.
I'm a man who understands things often ain't black or white. Sometimes you need to work in the gray, alongside those of ill repute, for a higher goal. But when the time comes, they too must be judged. Jeb Phelps's time has come. He knows where the stash is. Capitale and all. You will requisition it. As for him, that's a loose end you must tie. Go.
You know that? Now we got every lawman for 10 miles crawling up our ass. We got Fort Brennan. Yeah. I'll explain all the way.
We're gonna get that man.
Come on, move up! Yeah.
If my old friend Billy didn't let me down, the stash is up at the fort. He did get a little fuzzy after a while. I reckon he done us right. Only one stash. Some nasty old relics from the war got themselves pulled up there. Now, these boys are crazy, but that don't mean they can't shoot. We gotta clean them out.
Don't worry.
It'll be fun. One more thing. I'm gonna need you to take the lead on this one. One of them bastards back there landed a shot on me. That's why I was lying low back there. I'll be fine. Just a little short of breath. Let's just get this done.
Hey, boy, stand to attention while I shoot you. Go on, sound the retreat. Y'all ought to be good at that.
You so ugly old cocksucker, you know that?
Come on, crazy! Right here!
Yeah. don't feel so good.
The stash. The stash is here.
You gotta...